Yo, 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 yo. I'm going to clarify a couple things, okay? I was just looking ever so briefly, and you know, you get comments like, you know, why is someone being so harsh? Or, you know, if someone's in a third party, and why, you know, yada, yada. Well, if someone's in a third party, all right, shut it down. If somebody else is in a relationship, shut it down, okay? When the Empress comes out, that read was so divine, ladies and gents. It was all about the double threes, okay? And whatever's happening, okay, this is for two people that are already single and ready to get into a relationship, okay? It's what it is. It's the power that the feminine holds. It's she's the source. She's the big mama, the goddess. You know, it's that type of thing. You know, the weaver. It's a life force. She knows how to bring things together and nurture. Okay, so basically, it's asking the woman to have the strength and nurture something that's about to come in. Okay, whether you want to do that or not, it's completely on you. All right, I don't mind. You guys can be all opinionated as you want to, but I just don't want you waiting around thinking, oh, this person's going to leave a third party, or this person's going to leave XYZ and just choose me. I mean, you got to know you guys' scenario and who's in what read, okay? But this is when, you know, you use your heart to connect. Like, it's like the deepest level possible that the two of you guys have about to enter type thing, okay? It's not easy. Okay. It's just finding peace in the souls again. Okay. So for whomever is like, I don't want this person back and da 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 da, that's your choice. Then don't take that person back. No one's saying you have to. You will find yourself in different situations if it's a meant to be scenario. So if you don't want that person back, how about you just try to work out karma? You know what I mean? How about you just at least have that conversation and try to work on it? I don't know. There was definitely hostility. There was definitely judgment, okay? I don't know what that's all about. Being a divine feminine in this energy right now, I don't feel that harsh judgment. So I don't know if you're going to feel that after a conversation. I don't know. But if this conversation, if you've already had it or it's coming in, and you know who this person is to you and what's next in you guys' adventure, then I suggest you try to nurture the situation one way or another instead of trying to complain about it. Because if you're just going to complain about it and ignore it, then one thing after another is just going to crash down. Okay, so it's on to you. They're giving you that strength right now for that feminine energy to rise above, all right, to rise up. And it's not, oh, let's be the bigger person. It's just you have that strength now to deal because you are now the Queen of Swords. You're done with the bullshit. You douche plenty of stuff out, you know, no matter male or female. It's who's in that energy, you know. It's like you've learned lessons. You've moved on. You've carried through. You've picked yourself up, vice versa. It doesn't matter what energy, okay? For those who are in that space, then that's whose read this is. You're mature enough to handle whatever situationship is about to come your way. And if you're not, and you're looking at it like it's a lose-lose and you can't be bothered and you're a complete biatch, chances are this read is not for you. These are people who, yeah, is there going to be petty stuff and is there going to be stuff about the past that it's just like, oh man, it's like now you're back, but it's like you love that this person's back, but you still got to talk about stuff. So it's like that's when that kicks in and it's almost like you want to just be like, ah, oh, forget it, forget about it, you know, and like give up mode. And it's like that's where the divine's saying, listen, you have the strength. So whatever happens, you're going to have the strength. You hold that nurturing energy to pull the two of you together is what it is. Okay. So this person might not be coming in all like lovey-dovey and you might not be all lovey-dovey right now either. But what they're saying is go with the flow. At least accept what's happening. Go with the flow. Try to figure it out. Try to nurture it. Make sure you're getting the even give and take. Okay. But for those who are like, I can't be bothered and I can't do this and I don't want that, then this is not your read. Okay. Because I'm telling you, whether there's attitude or not, looks like there might be attitude on both halves. Attitude is one thing. The I don't want scenario, if you don't want it, it's not your read, okay? you might be surprised and somebody will come back into the picture where you're like, what? Oh my God, that's who she was talking about this whole time. You know, and it's like you might have a false, thinking you have a false twin. Like this person was your twin, but really isn't your twin, you know? So it's like every scenario is different. Comment what you want to comment, which is perfectly fine. Everyone has an opinion. I don't mind that. Okay. But I'm trying to break down the importance of that particular read, whether it happens today, tomorrow, or in 2 weeks. The importance of that read that we just had. All right, go Google 33. Go, I think it tallied up to like the 7 too, which is all about your divine purpose and being in that energy. But all those threes, that's that, because you had 3 threes on the board. It's that feminine energy. It's the divine. It's mind, body, soul. What are you gonna put your heart into? You know, what are you? It's that type of stuff. Okay, so for those who might have like a little like pissy. I mean, who wouldn't, you know, you're still able to forgive. The people that are on my board that do not want to forgive and do not want a certain person back, or I don't want this, I don't want that, it's got to be this way or that way, it's not your read, okay? And if it is and you choose not to partake, then other things in your life will crash down. So if you don't want it back and this person comes back, the advice I'm trying to give you is at least hash it out with this person, talk to this person. Forgive this person, or forgive yourself for not forgiving this person. Regardless, if you think it's your read, I suggest you hash it out with yourself and the divine to figure out what direction you're going to go in, because it's being presented to you. Okay? So, anywhoozy, love you guys bunches. Bye.